Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Provo to Moab with a 45,128-pound excavator on the back. It's about 200 miles. This is going to take almost 4 hours to get there. We're driving the Outlaw Peterbilt 389. I'll figure out what I've done here. Here we go. Got the Detroit Series 60 in it with a 13 speed. So let's get going on this trip. Put in gear, take the brake off, we're ready to roll. I bought a new trailer, I bought this in low boy trailer, and I'm fucking broke now, so we gotta get some loads going. We only got enough money, hopefully we make it there with the fuel we got, because we only have $428, that'll get us a little over half a tank. Truck's the Vipers 2 truck with the Peterbilt mod added in with it, which gives us a lot more accessories to play around with. I'm going to change the dash, take this chrome one out because I don't know, I'm just not feeling it. Ticket will go in a hole then. I'll take out a loan just to pay the damn ticket off. To the damn sun too. Great adventure in American Truck Simulator. We'll see what happens in this episode. take a break. Got it pretty good. Pull into the weigh station. Huh. Let's find out. Yep. £84,177. Cars. Tried to honk their horn earlier. I said all the damn buttons on the steering wheel pushed all of them except for that one. I was like, damn, I knew I put a key bind for it. That's because I never use that button. I'm not used to it. It's the Xbox, you know, the little Xbox symbol. Yeah. It'd be making us horny. Direction. No texture mods or anything, it's just vanilla way the game looks when you pull it out of the box. I am using reshade though, so probably should have pulled out there and got a little fuel. I still got a half tank. Size loads and routes and stuff. That should be pretty good. Always like a good challenge. To your apples. That's all right, we didn't need that marker there anyway. Damn if I'm gonna drive that damn far just to turn around. We'll just pull a Swifty. Breakers was there for that. I want to go through a damn way station again. £23. Thank you. better not lead right back to a damn roadblock. I'm gonna be pissed. That's the way we're going to take care of that. I didn't see no way around that roadblock. She's going to keep looping us around in fucking circles. Thing get carried away. Scared the shit out of me, the bumps. Like, oh shit, we're going under, over. blinker. Must be out of blinker fluid. In front of us. Nope, we didn't either. Surprisingly. I don't think it's a turning lane, but we're gonna make it one. Come on, people, shit. In the fucking hole. You know what? I ain't backing up. Just push you the fuck out of the way, you dumbass. Jackasses. That's what this was. Genuine jackass. GPS is gonna piss me off. You can't see shit on it. Get in the right gear, damn it. I ain't got a clue where the hell I'm going. Big town. I'd drive all the way to hell back over here just to figure out where they want it. I'd drop it right here in the middle of the damn driveway. We'll do it this way. Alright. Hope this gravel ain't too deep. Stuck in this crap. We made it, boys. We made it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below, and we'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.